Let's find the intercepts. Okay, so the x-intercept is going to come from the root that I just found. That's going to be 1/3, 0. Easy enough. The y-intercept will come from plugging 0 into the function for x. Okay, and then just working this out. 3 times 0 is 0, so that's 2 to the 0 power. 2 to the 0 power, anything to the 0 power, is going to give me 1. So 4 times 1 minus 8, which of course is 4 minus 8, is negative 4. So those are my intercepts. 1/3, 0, and 0, negative 4.